I want to take his mask off and see the life leave his eyes.